I will discuss the types of the cements that are available. Cements can be categorized in 5 category. Number 1, Portland. Number 2, Special. Number 3, High Alumina. Number 4, Super Sulfated. And number 5 is the Natural. In case of Portland cement, it can be further divided as Ordinary, Rapid Hardening, Extra Rapid Hardening, Low Heat, Blast Furnace Slag, Pozzolana. By the way, Pozzolana is a combination of fly ash, sand and surkhi. Next is the sulfate resisting Portland, white Portland and colored Portland. In the category of special cement, there are masonry cement, treif cement, expansive cement and oil well cement. Now I will discuss about the constituents of cement. Main constituents are lime, silica, alumina. Then there are also iron oxide, magnesia and the sulfur trioxide. What happens during the burning, these constituents, they undergo some chemical reaction and form the Bogue compounds like C3S, C2S, C3A, etc. C3S is the tricalcium silicate and dicalcium silicate is C2S. They contribute towards the strength of the cement. Whereas tricalcium aluminate, they contribute towards the initial setting time of the cement. Hydrated aluminosilicate is also known as zeolite. So please put the star mark over here. And just for your information, 1 cubic meter of cement is equal to 1500 kg of cement. And 1 bag of cement is approximately 50 kg. Let us see one past gate question. Identify pozzolana from the following materials. P, cement. Q, fly ash. R, sand. S, surkhi. Option A is QS. Option B is QRS. Option C is PQS. Option D is PR. The correct option is that pozzolana is QRS. That is, pozzolana is a combination of fly ash, sand and surkhi. Let us see another question. Which contributes the most to the strength of the concrete? Number 1, calcium aluminate. Option B, dicalcium silicate. Option C, tricalcium silicate. Option D, gypsum. The correct answer is dicalcium silicate. Let us see other question. Zeolite is option A, hydrated aluminosilicate. Option B, sodium carbonate. Option C, hydrated calcium hydroxide. Option D, calcium bicarbonate. The correct answer is zeolite is option A, hydrated alumina silicate.